Okay, guys, hope so that they're okay. And good morning, afternoon, evening, depending on where you guys are watching this video from. My co-host is here with me.
Celebrating local man.
So, guys, thank you again for joining us. Please, for those of you who have not submitted your account number, please try as much as possible to do that, to collect. That money no go move reach this bottle. In fact, now this week in the end.
He said they don't want. They don't need them.
Please, you do not need the indication. I will give out to someone else. Yeah. So, that being said, let's talk about 50 Cent versus Meek Mill.
Okay.
And Skiibii fake Richard Mille. Which one would first talk? May talk about that Richard Mille first.
We won't talk about that Mille. You know, our own.
You
our
know,
own,
our own. Skiibii. You know, one thing about Nigeria celebrity said, the only person that is allowed to wear fake things and he will still stay up there, guess who?
Untouchable.
The only guy for Nigeria celeb may go wear fake gold and people will see him. Even though no son are fake. But any other person made it because you don't already deform that lifestyle already. You don't deform so you'll be big boy. You understand? So as long as you don't carry yourself big, if you did day they will catch you, say you small. Yeah, you don't fall yourself and be that. So now what you put to Skiibii be that. So Skiibii, where Richard Mille take and take picture. Now fake watch buster, a popular Instagram guy who they find people made they wear fake things. He said, for those keep asking that Richard Mille 011, yes, that's not a legit Richard Mille. You can see from the picture, there are a lot of differences clearly visible from the distance. So now fake one. So now one... Now one Skiibii girlfriend, yes, girlfriend, that time laugh him again. No, this one, this Skiibii girlfriend, they always keep touch with Skiibii. They look, anything with Skiibii, they ever respond put. So now he said, made in Ayaba. So the thing now called Skiibii now, apa. You may get this big diamond, maybe like the entire hat for chest like this. Now you go the wear fake Richard Mille. Now Skiibii quickly come outside and say, that Richard Mille. Now dash the dash I move.
Hey, I like my guy now. I like what he do here.
Now why they want you?
But wait, the question is that now they don't confirm the.
Now why white guy give up?
Wait. They confirm the fake of the watch before he come out, or now after he come out they confirm the fake of the watch.
Now after they don't give up, they don't wear on lady. He know the rock him.
Then he know touch somebody dash him.
He know touch somebody. Now when they come confirm and say fake, now he come show say now person dash me this watch, oh. Person me I no go yaba market go buy the watch. Na person dash.
Na white guy dash.
Na white guy. If you don't know, na white guy they do scam pass.
What he can do? Tony Montana. Na Tony Montana.
French. French more.
Montana.
Montana.
Na he said he do.
Na he said he do. White man whine you. A old black man like you. White man whine you.
He must say, Wesha, man, Wesha, man, it can happen to anybody, but for 11 weeks, you ought to know fake.
He's supposed to face, supposed to ask. Now, because of the person are white, if that black guy give and I say, take her, that's you, he forgo check. But white, in white skin, and people they see, say, anybody may get white skin, a legit person.
They know if he's scam.
Oh, so now white skin they scam pass. See white skin one scam here, they scam the whole country.
God even help us. Never can go aboki one go say.
For Peter, man. Ah, but if I ask your guy David Duna, I ask Kis Daniel.
Most of them when they wear all those diamonds, they all do get diamond tester for us now.
No, be diamond, be this.
Michel, yeah, I know Mr. Mille, but no be diamond, no be ice lady, but
no.
Okay, save that.
Michel Mille, they say they are na very luxurious brand.
Yeah, I know.
So they're not just the make watch. They know they are valuable for market. You understand? And like based on order.
And skip the money.
And if you want to get now, now order or person want to resell you. Good. Now you go take get.
And my guy 11 never reach.
And receive the following specification. Except native the tiffer. Specific so that in case you want seller specification and all those things. If I give you Richard Mille like that native tiffer, I don't give you specification just in case you want seller. You know they say black market for all those kind of things. But if you want seller real.
Thank God say in your can go market go say. I'm working for with time break.
I'm working for fulfillment.
No, because don't believe she bring.
I'm working no go no. I'm working go. I'm working no be good now. First you go tell her if you cannot go give your booking. I'm booking your price at like 5,000 naira.
Then I say no the value.
Which value? The guy the ticket value.
No, based on even though a real one. I'm booking.
You don't know the value. At least you cannot go those watch people. You see one say or Richard Millie. They say, what is this guy's gonna move? You they wear fake, you carry fake watch, what give us? Well, now I quickly announce himself, say, now dash they dash me this thing. You know. I don't be a well.
Don't go say that but that they dash because we say I'm buying for bad.
If for bad though.
If for bad.
But Skiibii no get money to buy Richard Millie. Well, there is this cheap one though. The lowest Richard Mille, me I check. The cheapest.
Maybe the Richard Mille Tinubu somebody where that time we will talk about it at one time.
No, the cheapest Richard Mille watch. The cheapest Richard Mille watch is £250,000. And the cheapest which I merely well now this kind of sell for yeah. Cheapest £250,000. Why the have the cheapest for Nigerian market now
$8,500. That's the cheapest for our country. Another one. Maybe another one will skip it.
See all those ones too. 130,000. Maybe not 130,000.
No, they give up.
Maybe like 100, but see the 16K.
Nigeria made.
Nigeria made that. Or China made. Well, that being said, let's go to 50 Cent versus Meek Mill. You know Meek Mill, eh? So this was happened between 50 Cent and Meek Mill. Puff Daddy's son, one of Puff Daddy's son, decided to drop a diss track toward 50 Cent. Because 50 Cent they diss Puff Daddy well well. So now Puff 50 Cent called it through the Diddy song. Meek Mill now being of course being
the babe
of a Puff Daddy now called decide to come to the defense of
his son.
Of Puff Daddy's son.
That is, stepson.
His stepson. Because I swear honestly, I don't see how this guy go to beat the allegation. Like, everything he does, the way they act, even recently, go pour powder for face. This is a picture he took day before yesterday.
Fine boy.
I know that. You understand? Like you could have wondered, this big you know, maybe the gangster rapper that year.
They don't turn up.
Maybe like say, now you were could be just a little bitch. Maybe like say, no more regard again for street. By the time you say, hey, I'll say keep quiet there, bitch. Puff Daddy bitch.
Gangster they talk, they talk.
Gangster they talk. Now you go and 50 Cent a rapper be like say,
you need to take shit.
You know they talk to Ryan. You can never beat 50 Cent for fight because 50 Cent will drag you from now to the kingdom. Jaru made their fight don't finish years ago. 50 Cent see the dragon.
See you laugh for mine. Opposite Jaru don't beg him. I know you don't beg him.
Jaru don't call for peace. 50 Cent see the drag at it today. Anything, any downfall of Jaru, 50 Cent take a laugh for mine. Till today, Ibo recross. Even Floyd Mayweather is the drag the 50 Cent not can stubborn. Never give up. So no start. Do not start a beef with 50 Cent when you know you are not ready to fight for a lifetime. Well, that 50 said, I said, okay, since you want to dance with the big boys, me, I clear you one or two things. 50 said, fair give, and I said, you sold 6K copies, your last project. You should not be on vacation, still chasing the dream or embarrassing the nightmare. Standing by your man that I respect. He also said, I commend you for being a strong, supportive woman for your man, Meek. Stay by his side, and together, you guys may have a good life. God bless you.
Amen.
This one scattered everywhere on social media yesterday.
No, man.
Then this guy, soldier boy, called around and entered his side. He said, didn't Diddy fuck you in the ass, Meek Mill?
I should have quoted that one.
Then, honestly, I'm not sure if Meek Mill can ever beat the allegations.
God.
How can you be walking around, a gangster rapper, walking around the street, wearing the same outfit?
Nigeria, yeah, we call him Anko.
Wearing the same outfit.
Uniform. Oh, boy.
And a video shows a guy calling you daddy. Daddy.
They will tap a bum bum.
Yes, now. Then the other one, you in a cage.
No, Martin. Based on all those things, we don't want to him for no one try to pull himself for anything we go. Because anything we do now, they will insult him.
For the rest of his life, anything he does, he cannot call anybody out now.
In for they're on the low.
Because he's not a gay rapper.
A gay rapper.
It's a gay rapper.
A guy could be much, a guy who do reach the portion come on in Miss of Black. Or do the gangster play the people portion.
I'm telling you, because you cannot be around gangster, they look menyansh. Look menyansh. While we are talking about gangster shit, then you are here looking at a guy's ass. Come on, man. Nobody will want you around him now because you know go fee, you don't get what we are.
Not only gangster repeated, you could see the
exactly the follow because my boyfriend.
Not their food.
My boyfriend. So guys, thank you very much for watching. It's a boy, Adam Slink. And catch you next time. Peace.